Going to see about the face reduction using image processing. In this face reduction method, we are having 4 to 5 steps. First, let me list it out. First one is the grayscale mesh. And second process is the integral image. And third process is the feature selection. Feature extraction. And fourth one is the feature selection. And the last one is the classifiers. First, in this first method, we are going to convert the input image. That is, the input image will be in the color image. We are converting color to the black and white. Grayscale or black and white. Since color image has RGB, that is 3 values, we are converting 3 values into single value. That is, because in this RGB value, for the computer it will take us only bits or numbers. So in this RGB, we take this color image, it will consider as the value changes from 0 to 20, 255. So it is very difficult to compute. So we are converting to grayscale image. Grayscale image can be commonly, this is the most common step for all the image processing, phase image processing, etc. For basically all the systems will use 8-bit grayscale image. We are also having 16-bit, but we are not using 16-bit, we are only using 8-bit. That is, it ranges from 0 to 7. First, we are converting color image to grayscale image. That is the first step. Then we are moving on to the integral image. Integral image provides a faster computation of the image. Consider this, it can be defined as the sum. It can be defined as the sum of the, if we consider this is the, we want to find the integral image of this point, that is P, that is X, Y. It can be computed as the sum of the all pixels above and to the left of the image. That is, consider this. In this, we want to consider this is the P and X, Y in this whole image. Then this is the sum of the pixels above and to the left of the, that is, this is the shaded region. This is the sum of all these shaded regions is the integral point. Let me tell about an example. Consider this is as input image. The pixel values are 0, 1, 1 and 1, 1, 2, 1, 0, 3. If we convert into integral image, the first value will be on the same, then the second box will be on the above and to the left, so 0 plus 1, 1. Then for this third box, 0 plus 1 plus 1, 1. If we consider 2, in this box we are consider this whole image, that is this and this. So 0 plus 1 plus 2 plus 1, 4. Likewise, we can compute for all. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is the integral value of the image. So, this is the second step in this process. It provides faster computation time. Using this integral image, we can compute any rectangle values in constant time. That is, if we want to consider this, this is A, B, C, D. This is the 4 rectangles. This point is A value, B, C, D. This is the integral values of the A, B and C, D. If we know the integral values of the A, B, C, D, we can easily compute any of the values of these rectangles. If we want to find the value of the D, then D can be written as this integral value of D plus internal value of A minus internal value of B minus internal value of C. Internal value of D is nothing but the sum of the internal image of the D is nothing but the A plus B plus C plus D. If we substitute then for the A it is A, then for B it is to the left only A plus B, that is minus A minus B, then for B C is A plus C, so it is minus A minus C. If we cancel it, at last we will get only D, that is we can get the result values. So this is the process in the integral image. Then we move on to the future extraction. In this integral image, the future computation time is less, though. So also in the basically in all phase reduction methods, this will be the basic two steps. Then moving on to the future extraction. In this future extraction, we are using 24 into 24 reduction region. In this we are considering 5 boxes, that is 2 rectangles, that is white and black. We are considering white and black. In some other methods we can also consider 3 rectangles or 4 rectangles, but in this method we are using simply only 2, because it will be easy to compute and it is less expensive. 24 and 24 region, then it is a majority contains 5 features. This is one rectangle, this is one rectangle features, this is another one. These are the major five rectangles. With this 5 rectangles we can consider this as a 1 pixel. This is 1 pixel and this is also 1 pixel. We can create also another rectangle by increasing the pixel size. This is similar, but its size is increased by 2 pixel. This is 2 pixel, this is 2 pixel. Likewise, we can increase to the all 5 features. If you approximately up to 24, that is 24 and 24 reduction region. If all possible rectangles are approximately equal to 160,000. There are 160,000 features. This is the main concept is the darker region and the brighter region. All faces share some similar features here. Like all faces will have eyes region and it will have a nose bridge region. If we consider eyes region, this 2 region, this is, if we consider this is 2, this 2 by eyes region will be darker than the nose bridge region. This is the nose bridge region, it will be somewhat brighter than the eyes. So we can consider this as a, we can use this rectangle for this. This we can consider as eye, then this is the nose bridge region. This is one future. Likewise, we can consider nose bridge region. Nose bridge region is this. This is the nose bridge region. This is somewhat darker, brighter than the eyes region. Like this, we can extract the features. That is, I told about 160 features can be extracted, but it will be more expensive. So we are moving into the next method, feature selection. In this feature selection, we are only selecting relevant features. That is, if we consider this is one future, but another future may be very useless. The dark region and the bright region values are the same, so the difference between the darker and the white region will be 0. Value can be calculated as pixel in summation of pixel in white region minus summation of pixel in black region. So this will be very low, so we can avoid this features. So we are using feature selection. That algorithm name is Arabusta algorithm. Arabusta is nothing but adaptive boost. Thus, we are selecting only some important features from the 160,000 features. This is the feature selection process. Then we are moving on to the classifiers. In this classifier, we are introducing 2 terms. Strong classifiers and weak. Weak classifier is not literally meaning weak. Weak classifier you can consider as I already told about eye region and nose bridge region. This can be considered as a weak classifier. This is one weak classifier, this is one weak classifier. Likewise, we can compute many features. So strong classifier can be computed from the weak classifier. and V classifier also having some weightage to the. If it is ice, it will have some weightage. If it is nose bridge region, it will have some region. It will have some weightage. Likewise, if it is considered as a lip, it will have a very low weight. So strong classifier can be computed from the single formula, that is f of x equal to half of f of x. Like this is goes on. This is alpha 1 is as I told about the weight. F1 is a V classifier and f of x is a strong classifier. So in Adams algorithm runs on a series of iteration. For each iteration the weak weightage and the weak region will be vary. With this we can compute we can easily deduct the phase. So this is the process for the phase reduction.